Zayn has another opportunity. Roman Reigns, because remember what Roman did earlier, championship against Kevin Owens in 3 weeks at the Rumble.
Right, there is must-win match for Sami Zayn next week on...
With fast and powerful nationwide 5G coverage, WWE Pride every time you pay. Visit Ultimate WWE Smash. The Usos defend the tag team titles that they faced. And that means... A lot of pressure on the Usos tonight after went down the... Look it on.
And in my experience, it takes tag championships... We'll certainly do it.
You know, before Survivor Series, back in November, it's advantage match. Hence, earning an opportunity to get the title match here tonight.
Yeah, but instrumental in involved tonight. They're going to do it.
With an opportunity to end the historic 500 tag
the
team champions.
The contest scheduled for one fall. And cheer! Accompanied to the ring by Solo Sokoa and Jimmy and Jay the Hex.
Undisputed tag team titles, the Usos holding the titles for five of your buddies, Sheamus and McIntyre, during the commercial break.
Their hearts tonight, the bloodline crossed through the WS at War Games. Yeah, winning the tag titles.
Side for the bloodline, Solo Sokoa, the enforcer. Back in Wales in September.
So there is no fun and games.
Oh, what a throw! Stronger. It's going to take a group effort. We've all got it. Who comes in off the tag.
Talk about him getting stronger and stronger. Riddle treatment with that chair around
him. Oh! Drew McIntyre.
280 pounds.
Oh, and a Samoan drop.
Perhaps. Come on, Cole. Wash your mouth.
And remember, Roman Reigns. The end of Paul Heyman, of course, Sami Zayn back in the lock.
Speaking what he's seeing so far, right?
And there they are, speaking of the belly. Sami, he was sorry that he blew his top, lost his correct. The KO problem, cheap shot by Jay. And Sami
Zayn will be losing sleep about it. You cannot lose.
Roman was emotional. He was in a state we haven't seen him in about 2 years. Oh, and Jay has taken out McIntyre. Shoulder of Solo Sokoa. Tag made, here's Jay.
Aspect of this reign, never once
tries to fight out of this and drops down to the floor. Jay McIntyre driven into the barricade. SmackDown and Friday Night SmackDown here in Memphis on the line. Sheamus looking to put away the Usos. Day reign in trouble.
Roman Reigns don't eat popcorn.
Sheamus almost putting Jey Uso away. Tag made Jimmy's league. Uso splash connecting to retain.
Started off badly tonight for the bloodline, but things were almost
on Beale Street in Memphis. Trending number one in the United States. The Usos and Sheamus and McIntyre. Opposite corners, McIntyre and Sheamus. Oh, McIntyre's already there. Usos are in trouble. How about double one back two by Jey Uso?
Greatest tag team of all time, the Usos.
As he watches his brothers, Jimmy and Jey Uso, defend. Jey Uso went for the... Now there's the neck breaker. Jimmy Uso into the ring as well. He's going to suffer. Now that's how...
280 pounds of...
Andre for the championship!
This is it! This again! Usos just have impact.
At 2.5, saving the tag team
time perfectly.
And what's going through the mind of the tribal chief? The Usos could be in trouble. Sami Zayn, Paul Heyman goes McIntyre. Sheamus makes the tag. Here, tag made. Sheamus doesn't realize it. Jimmy! What? Saves the match!
Man, you cannot get closer. Split second away from an Uso
retask out kiss. Oh. The official Charles Robinson puts in Rich Holland going after Solo Sokoa. Nice. Super kick. He paddles to Jey Uso.
Down and maybe out. Sheamus might have to win this one on his boot.
Both Usos. in his